I believe business is a good pathway for students to come through. I want students to be able to create their own businesses, which in turn help their community.
I think it's really important for young Māori to study business because it entails everything in one's career, whether you're a builder, a farmer, even coming down to being an accountant, everything involves business. Frankly, there's not enough of us in the area of business, and we're very underrepresented as Māori and Pacific Islanders.
So you could go to university and get this qualification in accounting or management. You can use those skills anywhere. We don't know what other kinds of careers will pop up as we grow older.
If you have an interest and a passion in something, especially for me, when it was just business in itself and how I could see it as a means to give back, use that and use that as your motivation to succeed, because you can do it. You know, there's a lot of people out there who are looking for people like you, and you embrace your culture, and when you come into university, people will embrace you and support you in what you do.